That is a Geelong Grammar High School. This school is so huge. Initially when I come in this school, I thought that's a small village, but actually it's not. It's actually a campus. This school is as huge as a beautiful as a campus. This is unbelievable, really. First of all, so what Angela told me just now, Angela is the administration officer. He told me that somewhere that area over here is a boarding house. The boarding house is in this area here. And that is, I don't know what that is, alright? That is, maybe that is the hall. Or maybe that is for the student when they have a breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Something looks like Harry Potter stuff. This could just like a Harry Potter movie, really. My gosh. Okay, I'm going there in a minute. And but the thing is, when I ask for the school fees, which is really shocking, it's literally they are almost 100% more compared to another school in Australia. Like around $10,000 per term. So when you talk about for the year's free, that would be around $40,000. $40,000 for a yearly school fee for 1 year. Yeah. And but the thing is, when you look at these places, right? That kind of huge environment, that definitely... okay. That's it for the moment.